My beloved love, am I getting something extremely exhilarating about this dynamic? Okay, the energy is coming through. It's very high vibrational today, but very, very intense. There may be some type of activation going on with the heart chakra here, because there's a very intense, exhilarating, exciting kind of energy coming through with this reading here. Okay, but right now, it's like if you're wondering how this masculine is currently viewing you or your connection. They're trying to figure out how you're able to do the things that you do. And it came out exactly like that, so this could be general. But I'm getting that there are very specific things that you do that immediately get a rise out of your person. And like I was saying, this is very light energy, almost as if your masculine is kind of sitting back and analyzing this. Okay, they may also discuss this with other people, like in a very casual way, asking other people, hey, has this ever happened to you? And they're finding out that this is a very rare occurrence. Okay, so yeah, this is something that's definitely happening. Okay, but whatever this is, it feels extremely positive. Let's get to the next message here. Okay, the next message we have is, you're not innocent. So if you're resonating with this message so far, this masculine is definitely sitting back and admiring the way that you move. And there's this kind of direct focus on your ability to subtly influence their energy, their actions, and their thoughts. And it's coming through as, you're not innocent, because you have a way of doing this without notice. I'm picking up on a very intentional feminine energy, but you have made a shift recently in how you directly relate to this masculine. And that shift is that you no longer announce your moves. Okay, and this is definitely catching your person completely off guard. It's like you've gotten to this stage in your life, divine feminine, where you have done so much inner work. You have definitely honed in on this embodiment of your energy where you move off of your intuition. And the things that you do and say are scarily accurate and so in sync with your person's mental and emotional process. So how this masculine is viewing you has drastically changed. Okay, and they're realizing that there's a totally different side of you. So there's this outside version of you that may come off very poised, very soft, maybe very soft-spoken, okay, maybe mysterious, where they kind of feel like there's another side to you, right? But there's another side of you that is very influential, and this side of you is what actually has their focus right now. And I feel like this definitely confused them at first, but now they're in a more curious energy. Now they're attempting to dissect this side of you, this version of you, this energy that you have the ability to kind of fluidly go back and forth between. But something about your intuitive process, okay, you may be going through spiritual upgrades as well, divine feminine, because you're on point, okay? From divine muscular. Type yes if you believe.